125 years ago in 1890, Philip Danforth Armour's million-dollar gift established Illinois Tech, which would be a new kind of university, educating students of all backgrounds for meaningful roles in a technologically advancing society. Since then, members of the Illinois Tech community have strengthened the university by giving back. Every gift to Illinois Tech improves the university and helps students to achieve their dreams. Woo!